The National Council of Churches of Kenya has urged the National Assembly and the National Government to take back the NADCO report to the people for validation.